And Morgan Riley's not going to be able to keep the ensuing rebound in. He'll cut back to center ice. Finds Marner on the right side. Drop it back to Riley. To Marner again. Pass in front of the net. A shot right on. Rebound in front. Kadri bags it in. And it's 1-0 Toronto. Nazem Kadri on the sixth shot on goal for the Maple Leafs. And a power play marker opens the scoring.
This is exactly what the Winnipeg Jets were trying to do. Make the perfect little plays, and the Leafs were able to get it to the net, and Steve Mason made a great stop from right out in front. But it was Kadri that was able to track down the rebound and get it short side blocker side on Mason, who was still turned towards the right post. But great puck movement by the Leafs. Give and go that started with Mitch Marner just inside the blue line on the right wing side. But Austin Matthews hasn't even had a power play shift yet. The Leaf power play is 1-for-1.